Ravshan Nazirli is an economist from Azerbaijan. He's one of the volunteers who came to Ukraine to help restore the Museum of Agricultural History in the Volyn region.
My task is to make clear this for painting.
Is it difficult for you?
No, it's not difficult. Actually, in my home also, I repair myself. I came first time 6 years ago in Ukraine, and I was attending the work camp in Poltava.
The volunteers are refurbishing the museum's arboretum. Justyna Wojcik is a future lawyer. She came to Ukraine from the Polish city of Krakow. This is her first time at a volunteer's camp.
I came here just to help out because it's a great opportunity to spend my holidays, and I also wanted to go to Ukraine finally.
The International Work Camp gathered young people from Azerbaijan, Spain, Poland, Turkey, Mexico, and Ukraine. 11 volunteers came here to find new friends and help the museum.
We were at a similar camp in France. When we came back, we started looking for something like that in Ukraine. This was the only camp in Ukraine aimed at restoring a museum or cultural heritage.
This is the third year that volunteers have helped restore the museum. They work for 4 hours every day. This is the rule at international volunteers' camps. In their spare time, they get acquainted with Ukrainian culture.
They helped us a lot because we have no strength or money to clean the arboretum. The team is friendly. We bought the materials and they worked tirelessly until noon.
We try to show as much of Ukraine as possible to the foreigners. Volyn, traditions, customs, attractions, interesting personalities and buildings.
The volunteers are enjoying Ukrainian cuisine and customs. They find the Ukrainian language difficult to master but have already learned some phrases.
Mojete, sonesko, djateve, kohayo.
The volunteers will stay in Volyn until August 10th, reported by Irina Lubich, Volyn Region, UATV.